had to paint watercolor chickens. Start with a V-shape and draw your chicken effortlessly. Blend your vibrant base colors using yellow, red and bond sienna. Paint the feet and let it dry. Let's paint the comb and add textures for the tails and feathers. Replicate this process with a change in angle for different postures. And you're done. Save this reel and give it a try. Share it with your friends and follow for more watercolor tips. Happy painting!